thank you. I want to just say thank you for being invited to this event, and it's an honor to be here doing it. And thank you to you, the sweaty Tom Morello, generously sharing the stage with me. It's good to stand next to you and play music again.
Nice.
I rock my wife and son. I turn my back on troubles I've begun. I post wide the picket lines through the hallways of my home. In the quiet of my room, I know the things I've done.
Musicians and being in bands and the kind of things that go on in your lifetime, you know, there are a couple times in my life when I've had amazing partnerships in music, and I feel very blessed. And we don't always say what we should say, we don't always say what we feel, because we're rock musicians and we're more obsessed with ourselves most of the time. I admire Tom a lot. He's one of the few people I've ever met that actually walks the walk and has always been consistent since the day that I met him. And so I just want to say that while there's somebody here that can bear witness to it.
Life in peace. nothing wrong. Baby, one day you will join us, and we'll live as one.
Here on this stage. I saw the very first Pearl Jam show here, which is, they were amazing. First time, that was it, one time. Pissed me off. First show they ever played, they were fucking amazing. It was like, no baby pictures. Temple of the Dog played its only real show on this stage right here. And as I was telling Tom earlier, I think Terrence Trent D'Arby played on this stage. I'm going to do one more song this one is also a cover song that was sort of uplifting, hopeful, and I wanted to learn it because I thought it was a great song. And I figured the chords out, and yeah, he likes it. He doesn't even know what it is. But, oh shoot. And it's a song by U2 called One. Considered to be by whoever makes these decisions one of the best songs ever written. And so I was excited, but I didn't know the words because I didn't pay attention. So I went online to look for the words. I put in one lyrics, go, bam, came up. And it was lyrics from a different song called One, written by a band called Metallica. Light bulb went off. That's about a poor guy that steps on a landmine in World War I, and now he's in a strange, confined space. So, this song is called One.
Now, and in this in spirit, it's much too real. In pumps of the atmosphere, but I can't look forward to you now. Look to the town I can leave.
I'm
sleeping in their cars in the subway.
Oh, to hear another song. Convince my ass that you'd like to hear another song. As luck would have it, we know one more. Heaven help us.
What you got?
one more, you gotta blow the roof off this fucking place right now. Our resources, but we enjoy it very much. Thanks very much. Together, Chris Cornell and I are 100 years old. You never know it, right? Guthrie, who spent some time here in the Pacific Northwest organizing the workers' rights and for human rights. Now, when I first learned this song in the third grade, I didn't really understand the revolutionary implications of it because they censored out the verses that would indicate such. So for your pleasure and entertainment and revolutionary fervor stirring tonight, we're going to reinsert the censored verse of the song. As the only city in America with a $15 mandatory minimum wage, you already have begun to suspect, as Woody Guthrie knew, as the Night Watchman sure as hell knows, that this land is your land. You know what, this is like America's alternative national anthem. Can we turn all the house lights on? Like clean the floor lights? Let's see everybody. See, up here, up here, let's see back there.
How's that chance on the tour,
go? There we go, mysterious people back there. How about over there? I know you got lights over there. The people were talking during the quiet song, I want to see their asses too. Let's get everybody lit up. Okay, that's maybe all we can do. This is called This Land Is Yours. Leave them up.
I was walking that middle of highway. I saw above me and the skyway. I saw below me a golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land.
drums I'm going to run through one more time. I sing the verse, you listen. When we come to the chorus, we all sing together loudly. And when I give the explicit signal, we jump the fuck up. Are we ready, people? Friday night, y'all, let's spend that $15 on whatever shit you want to on Saturday.
In the squares of the city, in the shadow of the steeple, near the relief office, I see my people. Some are grumbling, and all are wondering if this land